Right, we're back, having applied the K2. Let's give it a gentle rub, see if it hides or scratches. And no, to my surprise, it's done the gentle scratches on the other side, which is on another video. But here, a slightly deeper, if you can hear that, it's not really done anything. Work fine on very gentle scratches, but anything that's slight bit of depth to it, as you can hear, so remove scratches, yes and no, I'd have to say to that. It's nearly empty, I think. Right, I'll keep trying on. Any results? Any changes in results, and I'll record it and show you.